You say and spell your name, please?
Jessie Bellard, J-E-S-S-I-E-B-E-L-L-A-R-D.
And your title, please?
Parish President, St. Landry Parish.
All right, and you're standing here with a lot of tornado damage. Can you tell us what happened last night?
Approximately 3 o'clock this morning, a tornado touched down here off of Bolton Road in Palmetto, Louisiana. Several houses were damaged. We're estimating right now, without doing a final count, 8 homes were destroyed. We had one fatality, and we believe 7 was brought to the hospital.
Any update on the 7 injured on condition or anything?
One, we just got a confirmation they had to transport to another hospital in Lafayette. He had severe back injuries, and another one was punctured lungs and broken ribs of that nature.
So what was it like for you when you walk out here and saw this for the first time?
This is unbelievable. It's devastating. I mean, you see homes that's just not there no more. It's just unbelievable to see what we're looking at right now.
It's the first time you see anything like this in this area?
The first time I've seen this area, yes.
And what can you give as far as advice or tell people around the area?
Well, we were very fortunate. Just a little ways down here, further north, they had 2 other homes where the roofs were taken completely off. The people in the house actually went into the bathroom and into the bathtub whenever they heard it, and they survived. So we were very fortunate to hear that news. And then the other ones that were upon arrival of the sheriff's office, they located some people in the field. They were alive, and that's the ones that were transported.
Well, thank you so much for your time. I know you got a busy day ahead of you.
All right, thank you.